Hi, just along Voltaire Road here, just as it meets the Clapham High Street. Along here there was loads of graffiti, managed to get that removed. There has been an order served on the properties over here, but still the graffiti is there, so we'll be chasing that next week.